Good morning. I have been asked to make a short video about mixing pigment and paint, and I'm finally getting around to it. So I'm going to do this in small stages so the videos are easier to upload and you can replay them without having to go through lots. The things that you will need are a palette, ceramic if possible. It's a nice weight. This one's lasted me 12 years and counting. You can pick them up online, antique ones. The new ones have flat bases, which means the paint will dry more quickly, but it's not a disaster. And you'll need one of these, a big jar of water. Sometimes it's good to have two, one for mixing your pigments, one for when you're actually painting. I'm not doing that yet. This is your egg stock or egg mixture. Each painter uses a different ratio. This is an egg yolk which has been carefully cleaned on the outside by passing it from hand to hand, so that there's no white left, and the yolk is pierced, put into the bottle, and then if that's 50%, to make it up to 100, I put in equal amounts of water and vodka. Some people don't add vodka, some people don't add water, they just use a little bit of vodka, or I think some people use vinegar, but that can react with pigments because it's acetic acid. So anyway, vodka is the least reactive. That's 50% egg, 25% water, 25% vodka, and it's a fairly reliable mixture which lasts for up to 7 days in the fridge. You will also need a bottle of water which has a dropper on the top so that you don't put in tons of water when you don't want it. So first of all, I should choose a pigment. Oh, you also need a mixing brush. Just choose something flat, synthetic, fairly stiff. I'm just drying that off. I think my daughter's used that one for watercolour, but it won't matter today. Of course, cleaning your brushes at the end of the day is very important, especially if you've got nice sable brushes, which are the best for this type of work, because we're using them for fine lines. Okay, so we're nearly at 3 minutes, and that's the equipment that you need for mixing up your paint. In the next video, I'll show you how to add pigment to your egg stock and then dilute it. Okay, thank you very much.